One of the important conversations that I have often, and I may lead that or I may work with the physician and the other team members, is about advanced care planning. And you know, having the resident, the person, the senior, and their family members talk about what they would like to be done in the event, you know, that they become more ill, that in the event that they also are found without a pulse, even those kinds of very difficult subjects. And so we do help the family to help with the resident to discuss what they would like done. And what I have often found is that the seniors themselves have no issue deciding that if I have no pulse, if I'm dying, I don't want any heroic measures. But the family members, you know, they you know, and I understand this, that they feel like if anything at all could be done, you know, it has to be done, it has to be done. So there isn't a lot of consideration that there isn't a lot that's possible to be done, you know, with someone who is advanced age, you know, with chronic illnesses, with cancer. So there isn't, it's not a very, there's always miracles, but there's not a lot that can actually be done. But families still do very much want that. They want us to try everything. Also, this too is changing because the people that are, you know, people are living longer and often with more illnesses, even though they're at a more advanced age. So that there is more of an understanding that at some point, you know, there's not a lot that can be done, even though we have lots of technology, medical technology. But it's not always possible.